Area? Oops, I need to do something. Sound. There we are, it's better. Guys, I'm back. Welcome. Gal News. Alright, so since last time, give a quick recap because I didn't store the past broadcast. Started off on a boat, chased this woman in black, had to rescue Roll. This woman from the other woman in front of me, and got chased by a dude, and yeah, so I'm back here now. Well, not back here, but I'm here. And that's part one. I'll upload part two later. It's going smooth. Oops. That might not be going smooth though. Well, a great start.
Thank you.
I get it. I need to go down that path because I need to make a return trip to open new bridges, apparently. And he was lurking. Hey, Mr. X. Welcome. I can see you lurking there. I see you lurking. Down. Ah, okay, I gotta follow that pinwheel. You can't hide anymore on Twitch. Nope, you cannot. Oh, welcome, sir. How you doing? You have a second day on Twitch. Get in there, though. Get in there. I don't wanna go up. No, I wanna go this way. Definitely need to get good. Or Prince needs to get good. He's a shizer. Oh, come on, I weren't even near it. There we are. We're doing great. We've made progress. Alright, this way now. This way. Shimmy along. I'm good, just finished with dinner, aren't you? I'm good, thank you. Good, thank you. I'm alright. I stream till about 6 today. 3 hours. 3 hours indeed. Well, yep, I'm good. Still getting used to Twitch, but I'm getting there. My main schedule will start tomorrow. No, that could be bad. Ah. So many booby traps. This game. Prince runs like he's so slow. In the first one, he runs like a proper fast. But in this version, I like to see Vortex play this and get stressed over it. It's Captain Slow in this one. Right. Avoid these two, this will be great. I've made a change of plan. I'm going to be doing Final Fantasy IV. Then I'm going to be doing Final Fantasy VI in the future. I hope Final Fantasy IV is just as good as Final Fantasy VI, if you do enjoy it. I'm doing the PSP version. Ooh, that's nasty. Take five. I wish I had some like slow down time on me or something, but I do not. Right, drop. Hey, Redcon, how you doing? Doing okay? Doing okay, I'm enjoying it more. I'm enjoying it. I'm still getting used to it though, but I'm getting there slower. Hey, no worries. Thank you for understanding, Mr. X. Right, good climb. No. What? This way. Can I make it? Yes. Ah, that was close. GG. does this do? Nice. Pick up that. I'm just addicted to the casino game on PS4 right now. Nice. Alright. I guess I'm gonna switch over or something. No, climb. Ah, look at this. It makes me want to go to a real casino, though. Yeah, casino does that all the time. Makes you addicted. Like I said, I remember winning £40 on a bandit machine in a pub. That were quite good. I'll go back for that artwork in a minute. There we are. I'm doing well playing with fake money, so I feel overconfident. Yeah. Oh, double-sided blades. Can I get them? There we go. So it's on a timer. Back. Wrong move. So we need to bolt it across there, I think. Have you ever played a Prince of Persia retcon? Ah, oh, that's great, isn't it? Nope, never. Yeah, I need to go across there somehow. But I don't have enough time. I need to slow down time. Try to restart it, I think. By getting killed. kill me. Kill me again. Thank you. Such, like, it's really good for puzzles and stuff. Right, I gotta start from this bit again. Pin that in. Which way I should I move to? There's another bit here I could do, but I don't know. I'll rather do the. This side first, I reckon. Start off from the right to the left. There we are. Took some damage there. Didn't want to. Hey, yellow! Welcome! Hey, yellow fellow. I'm a dumbass now. Why, thank you. I wonder if we can get up to 30 followers today. We're great. We're good. Well, I want to get up to 50. That's my main goal. Soon. I'm doing okay, thank you. I'm doing okay. No. Everything is going cool. I tried to get that Twitch affiliate. Ah. Oh, you'll get affiliates soon. Ah, thank you, Retcon. I'm a bit worried in case if I don't know. But I should be right. Alright, I gotta do this bit. That's it, it took me 2 weeks, I think. Alright, nice. Swing. Yeah, I fell out with YouTube. Oh dear, that could be bad. So we gotta. Try to slow down time on this one as well. It's gonna take me like at least 2 weeks, I'll be happy. And how long did I have seen her? And I'd been gifted a sub for a guy and I've not watched for in around 6 months. Blimey. For your life. That was some really good slowdown time. 6 months and you've been gifted, but and it had been gifted and sub for a guy I've not watched in around 6 months, Blimey.
So Babylon is not the only place to discover the wonders of hanging gardens.
Do it again.
Ours, however, do not provide sanctuary to monsters.
One's along walls like a girl.
Do as you are told and kill him!
I know, he's a bit slow in this version.
Get out of my way!
The music is banging now. Sure is.
This is going to hurt.
Come on. This is another game that had a film adaptation, but I didn't hear good things. Ah, right. Attack of the Cross. Most movies are really bad though. Just saw Detective Pikachu, though it was pretty good. Yeah. I could have bring myself to watch that. I want to watch that new Sonic the Hedgehog movie. I also want to watch that new Pikachu movie as well.
think that and enough everywhere wants Eggman to kill it.
The Pikachu movie works because it makes fun of itself, but it's not amazing, but probably the best video game movie adaption. Yeah. Totally agree. Not like Resident Evil. Oh no. I'm going. Ah, this guy up there.
You will regret this.
Do you see now how it's done?
Come on, Prince, get good. There we are. Dodge.
My
fate. Where's going now? You stabbed him like X to like 30 times. I hope so. I hope I'm right. I hope he's dead. Alright. Oh no. We won't. Made it. Right, gotta go over there. I think. Where am I going? I don't want to go that way. Do I need to go? Yeah, I do. He was so telling you, next time I get a phone call when I'm streaming. I told him that I was streaming today. He doesn't listen. Because he wants me to go to this music fest. I'll go probably after my stream. Bloody hell. Hey, Farrow, welcome. One Farrow KH. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Welcome to the second day of my Twitch stream. I'm from Persia. Nice. Ah, this still doesn't work. Oh yeah, it works. Excellent. Do you like this game? I must admit, the music is so dope. Right, gotta slow down time for that. One thing I like about this game, Senua, but the one thing I don't like about this game, it runs so very slow compared to the first one. But I do like this game for the action, and I love Prince of Persia Warrior with him because I remember playing it for PS2. It's got some downfalls and some good falls. Well, upfalls, downfalls. I like it though. Right, okay. No, wait. Huh? careful. Don't do this at all. Alright. So I'm guessing we've got to go over there now. Which I'm going to go over there right now. Oh, that went well. Failure is not an option. I died and I came back to life by pressing the retry button. I knew we have to start from here. That's another downfall. Makes you start from quite a bit as well. Away I go, like, but... well, you learn from your mistakes. You take it on the chin. And you go with it. Nice. All right. Come on, Prince, get good to climb. Nice bolt. Yeah, I don't know why, but I seem to be enjoying Twitch more than I do YouTube. I'm having less problems with it already, which is great. Still gotta get used to it though, but main schedule will start tomorrow. So yeah, check down below if you want to see. Stream looks really smooth, yeah. I got on, stop walking. Right. Oh, looks like I'm gonna go down there. Climb. Not that way. Come on. There we are. That Sashton gave around this verse keeps making me think of Jacked. So Jacked. What's in here? Nothing. There's something in there though that I'd like to get. No. Well, that went well. Well, I needed to get good there. I died again. OP. Well, at least I'm not dying as much as the last room. Oh no. Well, that was awful. Well. Come on, give us a break. Climb. Thank you. I killed him. How's he back? Let's just kill him again. Climb. Come on. There we are. Swing, bish. Hey, 8 viewers. Welcome, people. Welcome to the stream.
Aren't worth my time.
Does it?
Nice.
I think he swung there. This way now, I think. It's not doing anything. It will do soon, though. Hello! Hello, Pop! Welcome! How you doing? Climb. Right. Oh yeah, right. Put your sword away. What kind of game is this? Prince of Persia, Warrior Within. This was for the PS2. Now it's on PC, Steam. You control a kingdom? Nah. I gotta escape a kingdom. But it's some sort of a kingdom, yeah. Rewind time. Also, you can control time as well in this game. Nope. Talk about birds. It can rewind time, slow down time for traps. And climb places.
Excellent.
We gotta go back into the past. No, to the future. This is the past. Ignore me. We're gonna time travel. We're gonna time travel, boys. So much for that one life run. Yeah. I'll just do this first before server. Well, welcome to the future, to the present day. Where all the kingdom is in ruins. Dies and we won time. Never happened. Never happened indeed. Just want me to kill him.
Assist me.
Assist you? No thanks.
Why do you bother? A fitting end for you. Your time would be better spent seeking sanctuary. Fall back!
Nothing scandalous. Page Witch Girl. But when I'm bringing back the face cam, Yellow, eventually. Probably when I get past my 50. My 50 followers, and when I get affiliated. I want to reach a goal before I bring back my cam. Yeah, if you haven't done so already, guys, please reckon in the door. Yeah. Please check out my down below segment. I know the YouTube doesn't match with the Twitch, but I need to wait another like 70 odd days to get my name correct again on that. It shows a bunch of schedules. The main schedule will be starting tomorrow. And the next game set a list I'll be doing after Prince of Persia.
Do as you are told and kill him.
Noodles. Noodles.
Slaughtered.
Yeah. I got the famous 90 day laugh. Sweet.
seems like the vegetation has taken its toll on this part of the tower. It's completely overgrown.
Do as you are told, and kill him! He doesn't deserve to live!
Not that way. Definitely not that way. Let's see. Oh, wait. Ah, what's up here? I think we might have to climb up there, but I don't know. Wait. I wonder if there's a way to reach it, though. I think we do have to go that way. I don't know. Yeah, we do. We've got no choice to go that way. Something says I need to go that way. Not that one. And it makes me wonder if I have to push something over there to get up there. Well, we're going the right way anyway, I think. I think I was.
I am so lost. I don't like it when I get lost. What do you think, guys? Which way should I go? Up that way or the other way? What should I do? What should I do? You got no idea, buddy. I know this. I'll figure out a way. There must be a way. There's a way and that's a how. I don't like it when I get stuck. You're worthless. You're not. Technically, I think it's this way, but I don't know, it could be the other way. Because there's some sort of a bridge over there. But then again, it could be the other way. Because there's something what you can climb up there too. I think. Where? Nope. Well, then again, there's another place right here. Climb. Well. Unless I've had to drop down or something, I don't know. Yeah. Welcome back. Still in the same area. But I'm a bit lost at the moment. I'm very lost.
Have you died? Yeah, I've just died. Totally died.
There must be like some sort of an int or something on why I have to go. I mean, there's two paths. I need to take either the right path or the left path. But one leads up to a balcony, and the other one leads up to like a mini bridge thingy where you climb up. But yeah, strangle them.
Stop him before he gets any further.
You aren't worth my time.
Left. Left. Okay, I'll take the left path. Right.
How did this happen?
How can this happen?
We don't know.
Is he dead?
He's dead. Hope he doesn't come back.
They always expect you to go right. I don't know. Going right is the only best solution.
Well, that went well.
I figure it out. There must be. There's a way and there's a how to get through this area.
Attack him now!
You will pay for this transgression.
Wait, got him? Did I get him? Did I get him? No, I didn't.
Your time would be better spent seeking sanctuary.
A rat's just looking.
A mother rat, he cannot hide.
I have more important matters to attend to.
I wonder if it's on... Oh, what? What? Wait.
It seems like the vegetation has taken its toll on this part of the tower. It's completely overgrown.
How come?
He's no match for me! Do not allow him to pass! Doesn't this...
Can I?
I grow tired of this.
Ah, we all know in the end. That's what I like about you, Twitch. Ah, no worries, Yellow. Have a pleasure in seeing you here. Thank you for the follow. If you followed, I believe you might have. I think I might have to go up here. We'll see. I think we do. Well, that's what I think we do. Yeah, we do. Aha.
sweet potatoes.
Oh.
Told you I'd figure it out eventually.
Do as you are told and kill you.
Do you hear it? My blade calls for you.
Where is VM and Beautiful Daughter? Good question. I thought Vortex was streaming. But I don't know where Crocodile is. Probably tuning in a bit or something. I hope so anyway. I do miss them. It's gone red all of a sudden. What is this? Oh. The Jungle Book? The Jungle Book. Have you ever seen that film, The Jungle Book? I have. I like it. I'm not embarrassed. To either watch it either. Alright, let's go this way. Me too. How many followers have I got now? Yeah. Doing a face cam at 50 followers once I get affiliated and stuff like that. My face cam will be back up. Yeah. Great mover. Wanna go up here? I'm doing pretty well, up to press, I reckon, on Prince of Persia. Why over then? Vortex isn't here to witness me. That I am so OP, all of a sudden. Thank you.
You're right.
Thank you!
Oh, we're gonna go through there. GG! Thank you. I don't like those ninjas. Weird camera angle, yeah. Bit awkward. I would say it's the truth. That's another downfall of this game. Camera angle when he runs very slow. I wasted my last time energy. No. Who's keeping a death count of this? How many times have I died since you've tuned in, y'all? Hello? At least we don't have to start from back down there, though. That's the main thing. I think we need to go that way. I think. And up that tree and into that corridor.
Try again. Thank you.
lol, lol. Making progress. Slutty woman. She's not slutty anymore, she's a dead slutty woman. She's a totally dead slutty woman. I don't like them. They have to go. Alright, where am I going? Yeah, I wanna go up here. I think. I think we have to do this. Ah, yeah, we do. Well, then again, there's something over there as well. Ah. quite bingo. Jump like Tarzan. Rewind. Nice. Where's my... There we go again.
There's...
I'm gonna kill her. Dead. I wonder where's my little friend is for my big dude. I do miss my friend in this game. He's probably lurking. Okay. You'll see when we get to see him again. As in friend. What gardens? No, I'm dead. Whee. Oh, great. How are you today, rats, anyway? Has it been raining more? Okay, this guy won't jump. This dude needs to, That's good then. Glad you're happy. I did see that picture on your Twitter wall. I'm alright, thanks. I might get myself out after this stream. That were cute. That were really cute. I'm good. A bit cold. Made it. Wait.
Hmm.
Thank you. I'm always good. Well, I can be. I can be bad as well. Wink, wink. Like the other day. Ninjas.
Do you want to talk this out?
Since when did ninjas get invincible? Oh, wow.
Don't you know how to strike a woman?
That's one way to die. Get killed by an invincible ninja. Invincibility. I have a cloak. She's not from Harry Potter, she knows. No way. If she were from Harry Potter, that means I'm doomed. Come on. Get good. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, me too.
My blade calls for you.
I want to win this.
Can we touch this?
I grow tired of this.
There we go, Prince. What are you doing? Come on.
There's.
Right, kill her. Kill her. Kill her. She's dead. Ah, I hate him when the Invincible like that. He's so nasty.
I found the right place, but at the wrong time.
Why?
I'll need to return to the past if I want to activate this tower.
Okay. So came all that way. Came all that way for now. And I need to return to the past to activate the tower. Wonderful. Okay. Where are we going? Right, wonderful. Great start. To the room. I've got to start from here again. That's unfair. That's really unfair. Try this one again, shall we? It is. Not unless you were doing a good job as well. And you died like, and you've like. Do it like from scratch again. At least this bit is easier.
The right place, but at the wrong time. I'll need to return to the past if I want to activate this tower.
Creeper. Gatherings up. I think you were heading the right way there. Long drop that. I don't like it. I don't jump down in case if it kills me. Let's see, I'm dead. Well, it was worth a shot. Perhaps it's not that way after all. Oh, that's good. Alright. Checkpoint. Neat. They were this way after all. The game fooled him. Evil game. Oh, here he is. My friend. Run. I'd say run. Like, run now. I stand alone, inside out, I stand alone. Oh wait, I'm gonna die at this rate if I don't run. No. Right. You need to like be proper quick by the time you get into the thingy. Well, it's game time. Time to focus. I reckon. We'll do it, I reckon. He frightens me. Why are we not run? Nice one. Prince has not been a good boy. Prince, be a good boy. For once, and run on the walls. Huh?
Exactly. Ah, it's not that one. Lol. I can do this. I won't be a mole. I can do this. I've got it. There's a way and there's a how to do it. But the guy doesn't want to seem to, like, jump up on that platform, which I'm having, like, troubles. It's like, is he doing this on purpose? I'm sorry if I'm going to be, like, a mute from time to time. I'm going to got my family over again. Right, we've got to run. They're really doing me head in. Right, climb. Please climb. Right, it won't like run. It won't climb up on that rock. He's being a noob. Another one I'm doing wrong. I'll try again. Yeah. game over. Game over. Be a good dude and run. There we are. Down. Down. Oh, please, don't do that. Right, we know where we're going. It's so tense when you have him chasing you around like a... I don't know, like a douche. It's like coming with an axe. I'm coming with my shadows, I'm gonna get you. We'll get him this time. I'm bound to escape from him eventually. Yeah, it's totally odd. Good music, though. Oh, come on, climb. I want to climb now. Yeah. If I can get past this bit today, I've done well. Yeah, indeed. Thank you, rats. Stand alone, inside out. I stand alone, stand alone. Oh, he's spinning loose again. East to GG. And he does that. Oh, well, great start. Ah, this thing, I don't know if Vortex will do this when he does this. I bet he does it in like 2 goals or something. No one Amy Ward. I bet you I will. Ah, oh, come on. I mean, it's easy to know where you're going, but sometimes when he just climbs up on that rock, he doesn't want to climb up on that rock. It's like, nope, I'm not doing it for you. I'll actually do it this time. What he does. Come on, be good. Fucking boss. Gotta be really super duper quick. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna walk. Don't walk on me, run. I've had that as well. Yeah. How is he doing? He just doesn't want to respond to my times. This is too annoying. I'm not giving up on it. Climb. I think I'll do this, then I'll probably end the stream. But, yeah. I want to go out after this. Hold on for climbing up on that bit. Been a batter to this prince, that guy. Fast forward button. Thank you for sticking out with this. Would help if I had a better controller setup. I wonder. I'm gonna do something. Options. controllers. Wall jump. Walling. Elbow. Right. Wonderful.
In fact, I don't like that setup, to be honest. I thought it would work.
Oh, come on.
Hey, crocodile, welcome. Oh. This mouse is crap. This controller's crap. Oh. Not enjoying it. Get good. Oh, okay, it was like runs like a ponce.
I want to do this bit today.
Huh.
Sorry, but hello, it's talking to me, aren't I? I'm back, but I'm gonna have to go after soon. Like, this bit is to be ending. Now, welcome, Brad. Welcome. We're going on about Red Dead Redemption 2. But, yeah. This bit is to be ending. Thank you, Brad. Come on. There's a way to do it on your keyboard. I'm gonna try.
It's making me proper stressed. I should just take a break. I don't know. But then again, I don't know if it's saved. I should just, like, take a break. Yeah. And try again next time. Why not? My name's Scarlet, welcome. It is super frustrating. He does that all of a sudden. I don't want him to do that. I want him to... One in the wall. Shit tons of deaths. Welcome, Hades. I'm gonna try a couple more times. If not, then I'm gonna take a break. Because I want to get myself out. Plus my family's here. Yeah. Keeps getting devoured by the the dude. Diablo guy. Doesn't really help that. So, did you try jumping across? No. Not yet. If it works. It might kill me though. Yeah. Doesn't work. Welcome back, Crocodile.
What?
Now, from time to time, it tends to jump that way, not up on the rock.
Try again. So I was just saying, I might try one more time. If I don't do it in 2 minutes, I'll do it off screen, then I'll just leave it off in the next area after I've beaten this guy chaseable. So I'm going to take a break in a minute or two, I think. If you don't mind. But I won't give up on it. You'll get part three tomorrow. Okay, that's I've got to. My family's here and I don't want to leave my family. I know, I'm sorry. I'll be back tomorrow though. I think I want to get an email to this HP gets way too damn hot. Yep. We all have stuff. Getting in the way. Careful though. I don't think it does an auto-climb. It won't go. It's been a bad art. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it there. I'm gonna quit the game. I'm so sorry. This dude, the dude killing you reminds me of Death Knights on WoW. Yeah. But I'm gonna carry on with this later on.
or something. I'm gonna finish that bit off, then we'll carry on from the next bit tomorrow night, where we finish. So yeah, have a good one, have a blessed good one, and have a good day, and have a good evening. I will do. I'll be back tomorrow at 6 o'clock. Bye now.